WCW Saturday Night is brought to you by Starburst Fruit Juice. Take a bite, turn up the juice, and enjoy the ride.
Back with more WCW Saturday Night here on TBS. Hey, attention, hotline fans. A former WCW superstar is seriously injured in an out-of-the-ring altercation. We're going to have that story. Plus, the beat goes on as far as the talent pool is concerned at the New World Order. As you know, the Giant and Ted DiBiase added to the roster this past week. But now, all of a sudden, numbers 6, 7, and 8 have been brought up by Hollywood Hulk Hogan himself. And I talked to the man, and I'm going to have that story also today, along with all of the wrestling news during my exclusive hotline report at 1-900-909-9900. It's a barn burner. Call the hotline and call right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following feature contest is set for one fall. Introducing first from the Financial District in New York City, B.B. Wall Street.
Main event time here on WCW Saturday Night. Ladies and gentlemen, Mean Gene is the man on the hotline. Up until midnight tonight, the Macho Man is up, and BK Wall Street's down.
All right. Yes. Now then. Business going to be taken care of. There you go.
You're talking about two bookends in this program. Go back to Arn Anderson, the Taskmaster, top of the program, and now the Macho Man, Randy Savage. This is what you talked about at the top, Dream, a week removed from Fall Brawl, and WCW is standing up for itself.
Well, I believe one thing. When they painted the yellow feet down his back, brother, that really set the tone for the Macho Man, Randy Savage. Go on up and put him away.
This match is over.
Put him away.
Randy Anderson calling with a bell.
Go with it.
The Macho Man.
Jump.
Forget about this. Big elbow.
Go back. Go back and get another one. Get back up there. Lay him out.
You know, this morning on WCW's main event, we should have known that the Macho Man would be like this.
Get them both.
In an interview conducted by Gene Okerlund.
Get them both.
The Macho Man, Randy Savage, is wasting no time.
Go back
up. He has snapped, and he's pushing referees and everything.
Yeah, get him out of there.
I like it.
We've got wrestlers coming in. Trying. There's the Gambler. There's one of the members of High Voltage. WCW is sending out.
Go with it, brother. Beat somebody else.
To contain the Macho Man, but nobody can. And this is the 1-800 Collect Replay. Here it is, Dream.
Well, I tell you what, the Macho Man came out and he was loaded for bear. He's had enough. Yellow streak down the middle of his back. Laying BK Wall Street to rest. The NWO, take a hard, cold look at what you got now. You got us round, and this is what we need to do at WCW. Old trash can behind the head.
1-800-COLLECT, the way to save. I'll collect calls just now. 1-800-COLLECT from any phone and save as we go to Mean Gene Okerlund.
Culminating quite a week indeed for the Macho Man, Randy Savage. Come on in. You and I talked this morning on the main event, but Macho Man, what you did here, I don't know. I would imagine that BK Wall Street's got to feel like he was hit by a waste management truck, but you didn't even give this guy a chance. And at the risk of sounding negative, I think you're venting some of your emotions, some of your feelings on people like this because of what Hulk Hogan did to you at Nitro.
Really? Well, from now on, I take out the garbage, yeah. And I'll tell you another thing, there are no rules. All bets are off. It's going to get really scary. And the mission is impossible. If I decide to accept it, which I already have, you Hollywood Hulk Hogan are going to fall. You can stick a fork in you because you're done.
Now, Randy Savage, just a second. If I can prevail upon you, sir, to just settle down for a moment. And I know that's tough for you to do. But first things first, coming up a week from tomorrow night at Fall Brawl, you have got the Giant. And all of a sudden, this guy is a new member of the New World Order.
From now to Halloween Havoc in Las Vegas, Nevada. I just got one thing to say to the Giant and anybody else who gets in my way until I get rid of Hollywood Hulk Hogan. Baby, 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 you ain't seen nothing yet. Oh, yeah.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the Macho Man, Randy Savage. What a busy, busy weekend he has. Yasov get disqualified here tonight. On Nitro, he's going to be facing John Tenta. And, of course, a week from tomorrow night at Fall Brawl, he's got the Giant. You can't think all the way to Halloween Havoc. It's just too far away. And, by the way, for Tony Schiavone, the American Dream, I'm Gene Okerlund. Before we leave you this week, let's take one more look at what a hellacious week it has been for the Macho Man.